Quiet down, Mr. Linton. Hush now.
What's going on there?
A lady? I've never fought a lady before.
Someone's up to no good.
You are here to fight me, are you not?
I'm here to take you to the police.
There we go. Let's have a real tussle, shall we? What's going on? Turn around and put up your fists. Come on.
Sure. If you'd just come with me first.
Looks like bother to me.
Looks like trouble is brewing.
I was just starting to relax.
What's going on?
What is going on?
Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe
two. What's going on over there?
quiet moment in London, I suppose.
Rather be a slave to them all your life. I won't stand for it.
So where's she gone? There's something fishy around here.
Where would they be if they didn't have me cleaning up their messes? In the ground, that's where. This is the last time I do a mission for them.
We can't leave the Order, sir. They'll hunt us down.
You'd rather be a slave to them all your life. I won't stand for it.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Believe them.
Who, sir?
The Order, of course. Everything I've ever done was for the Order. And now they're pretending I don't exist. Of course. Probably stop supporting me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Where would they be if they didn't have me cleaning up their messes? In the ground, that's where. This is the last time I do a mission for them.
We can't leave the Order, sir. They'll hunt us down.
You'd rather be a slave to them all your life. I won't stand.
Right.
what you're about. Planning, but you do not get out of your head right now.
In Spain, and nobody bats an eyelash. I'll shred them to pieces, and then we'll see who's worthy of serving the Queen.
wrong, huh?
Slice of fright!
Thank you.
shite.
Don't I put up with enough? Why the Almighty sees fit to dump this shit on me on top of everything else, I'll never know.
Blimey! What's that near?
I will. Do not get in my way.
Quiet down. I said quiet, Mr. Bunbury. If that is your real name.
You can't stop me. No one can. I'm here on a mission to build the Blighter stronghold under the orders of the Blighter herself. And so help me, I will finish what I've started.
And what is your purpose in all this?
Not that it's any of your business, but if we build a Blighter stronghold, we can take Buckingham for ourselves, then the Blighters will rule all of London. Miss Lilla will be so proud of what we accomplished today.
What? Very good reason.
Get me out of here! Help me! I've been kidnapped!
A close one. You've done well. Thank you.
That's it.
Don't make
coppers.
Good. You're both here. I have something to give you.
That really isn't necessary.
More gifts? You spoil me, Greeny.
Templar numbers are dwindling, and I hate to admit it, but the Rooks are thriving.
Did you hear that, Evie? Thriving.
Your time in London has been well spent. I am proud of you.
You from Chapel, sir.
Oh, Freddy. I hardly recognized you in your police togs.
You certainly scrub up well.
I thank you for your help in collecting these bounties. I am impressed with all you have accomplished, and I wish you luck with your future endeavors.
Thank you.
Best of luck. You have a pleasant day now.
You've done a wonderful job of helping the children of this city.
So what you're saying is, I'm a hero.
We pitched in what we could to properly express our gratitude.
Thank you, Clara.
You must do more.
I will not jeopardize my relationship with Queen and country to satisfy your crusade.
Your Highness, you belong to India, not here acting the part of a noble foreigner.
I have wasted enough time indulging in this
nonsense. If your mother could see you now, the last Maharaja of Punjab, basking inside his golden cage.
How dare you?
I always recommend bringing someone's mother into the argument.
If he doesn't help his people, he will regret it forever.
How may we help?
Will you talk to him? He won't listen to me.
We'll do our best.
Your Highness, you have guests.
I suppose Mr. Green sent you.
Bringing up your mother was...
impolite, and he was wrong to do so. We'd like to rectify the situation.
Then humor me, and join me in a shooting game. None of these people have any sense of enjoyment, and I am bored to death.
A shooting game. Seeing you haven't changed at all.
Elswith? My word! How good it is to see you! The mother country has treated you well. Jacob and Evie Frye, this is Brinley Elswith, a friend from a past life.
You've made new friends, I see.
What brings you to this part of the Empire?
Company business, unfortunately. But I could not resist the chance of seeing you again. It's been far too long. I've heard nobody throws a party better than my dearest friend. I'm eager to see if your reputation overseas holds any truth.
My servant Thomas will be scoring the game.
Acquire the most amount of points by shooting the bottles in front of you. Each bottle is worth 1 point. You have 30 seconds. May the best shot win. Start the timer.
Come, Thomas. This isn't enough of a challenge. Let's shorten the timer.
Round two will now commence. Try and do as well, if not better, within a 20-second time limit. Timer at the ready. Begin!
This should be interesting. Have a go, Sing.
Your turn, Your Highness.
Come, let us see if you are better with a gun than you were with a slingshot.
Allow me.
Impressive. I am in awe, Sing. What they said of you is true.
On earth?
Sir.
He's right. That sounded like a second gunshot. Strange.
Let me see what I can find out.
I'm sure it wasn't anything serious. Don't bother. Are you suggesting this is a serious matter? It was most likely just an echo. Leave it be now.
I've been doing this a long time. I know the difference between one shot and two. There were most definitely two shots.
A second shot? I didn't hear anything. There was no one else. Who would shoot a gun at a party?
saw the man in front of me with a gun. I just assumed it was part of the decor. You know how royalty likes to socialize.
What are you on about? Guns are prohibited in the gardens. That prince is causing problems. He deserves to be silenced.
Kill him!
This is your last battle!
You do will be...
The Templar seal. What are they up to now?
You're still here?
About that second shot.
It was nothing, Miss Fry. Now, I must return to the party.
Yes, do fill me in on your life here. It's been far too long.
Of course. Apologies, Your Highness. Henry will want to hear of this.
Any progress?
We've got a problem. We aren't the only ones seeking him out.
Don't tell me the British Indies Company's harassing him again. They can't afford it.
Worse, they're not acting alone. And Mr. Singh wants to be left out of it.
The Templars? Can't be.
We have to convince him to act quickly, or he'll be in deeper waters than he already is.
Meet me back at my old shop. I might know something that can help.
Good. You're here. This isn't the first time His Highness has had troubles with the British Indies Company. A couple of years ago, they held his mother captive and blocked all his letters to her. Odds are they're keeping his correspondence from reaching the outside world once again. I have acquired the mail courier schedule. There are two separate routes of transport. The first, a mail-carrying carriage convoy. The second, a train. If we set up an ambush, you should be able to seize his letters. Maybe this will change his mind. Start with the convoy. We must block the road.
Go on. Atta girl.
The mail convoy will be here any minute now. Scout the area for allies. I will guard the area. Is headed our way.
Stay with Henry.
Got it.
Is he must fly?
I require your help. Henry will want these.
Repeat the same process with the train. I must return to my shop and shall invite Mr. Singh over for a spot of tea.
God's
sake! Done this one.
What the hell? Someone help!
That's it.
Move it! Duh!
now. There you go. There you are. Come on. Use your help.
Those letters should be inside the train.
Train's coming.
Got it.